Hello everyone, mayong adlaw sa inyong atanan. Welcome to Region 6. Welcome to Negros Occidental. We've made our way here in Negros Island to share with you our research findings on sustainable development goals using futures thinking as a lens.
On our trip to the Negros Islands, we bring with us four research studies pertaining to agriculture, tourism, peace building, and urban development. It is with these research studies that we aim to engage you in knowledge co-creation. With a wall of doubt, we see it when spirits weigh you down. We feel it. Our goal is to bring out the functionality and practicality of our research to drive policy towards the 17 SDGs. We want to share our research findings with stakeholders, students, scholars, practitioners, and policymakers to extend the reach and impact of our research studies outside academic journals and beyond institutional boundaries. Mesmerizing, wherever you come from, whatever you're feeling, here you will find the reason to smile that you've been seeking. Likewise, we would like to help foster a culture of research and evidence-based policymaking that leaves positive impact in our communities.
I'm very happy that I'm back to share with you our research findings.
You are part of nation building and you have such a huge role in making our built environment what it is.
What is the desired tourism future for Philippine tourism?
The few tourists are not nakatanga sa bato.
Ang kapayapaan ay usapin ng pagkakaroon ng isang makatarungan at makataong lipunan.
The main goal really here is to co-create knowledge, to produce innovation, and introduce agility in our organization.
We have to recover our pride as Filipinos.
From stakeholders' inputs, we have mapped out the drivers of change in the sector in the next 20 years. We then envisioned tourism futures using different scenarios. After that, we identified transformational interventions to meet that desirable future. Tourism, as you know, is strategically positioned to contribute to the attainment of the SDGs. The study can feed into the review of the Republic Act No. 9593 or the Tourism Act of 2009. It can also contribute to the proposal for tourism workers' rights protection and the value chain management, as well as harnessing programs to bring about synergies from national and local government to enhance the tourism experience.
When we looked at these parks in Malve, we realized that these areas were not necessarily community friendly. What we would like to see in the future is a collaboration between the developers, the local government, park experts, and citizens so that we could maximize the full potential of these parks.
Kahit yung mga komunidad natin na nalugmok sa kahirapan at gera, ay meron pa rin mga pangarap na gustong gawin. At tingin ko ang hamon sa ating mga local government units and national government ay paano tutulungan itong mga taong ito na makamtan yung kanilang mga pangarap. Lalo na ang prosesong dinaanan ay isang demokratikong proseso. I think ang challenge sa atin ay paano ipapaabot sa local government and national government na tugunan sana yung mga hiling na yon ng ating mga kababayan.
It is very important for students to be educated on what is really happening here in our country with their problems. It is very important because this will awaken the consciousness of the students and of course to create an innovative change.
The presentation was very good because it actually understands and acquired the values, the norms of the community in acquiring information, which as one of our students had shared. This is very relevant when they are making their own thesis or when they are making their own research studies. So thank you very much, DAP, for this opportunity.
This serves as a framework in order for us to address social, environmental, and economic challenges. We could truly make use of this data that this particular event has provided with us.
It even widened our horizon, looking for a better future for the Philippines to be more progressive country.
As public administration student, we are very happy and overwhelmed for this big event. And lahat po ng mga insights na nakuha po namin sa event na ito ay makakatulong po sa amin as future public likodbayan po.
I was really happy that I was able to attend this kind of program and it helps me a lot in how to be prepared not only as a student, but as well as how to be a better employee in the future.
Learning from the backcasting, we will be able to draft some policy or interventions that would be good of everyone and for the general welfare.
Madamo gid nga salamat. Stay tuned for more discussions on sustainable development goals and futures thinking as we go around the country.